Hi guys, welcome back to another weekly vlog, and I've waited, today is the 1st of December, now it's Christmas season should I say, time to get festive. I was actually going to do it a wee bit earlier. I was going to actually do it on Sunday there, but I've managed to hold off. I don't believe in sticking Christmas trees up in November. I think that's just, see the people that do that, like as soon as Halloween's done, right up like 1st of November, in the middle of November, I don't know how people can do that. It's technically supposed to be 12 days before, not 12 weeks. See these people that go away and stick them up in October, September, what is that about? I mean really, come on, I mean I know you like Christmas, I like Christmas, this is why I stick up on the 1st of December. It's more festive. December is the month of Christmas, not November, not October, not September. I see people pushing it way back to September. I don't have a clue what that's all about. I understand people love Christmas and this is why they do it. I just think that it's sickening. It really, really is. And not only that, it's just November's not the month of Christmas. It's December. So let's stop the decorations in November, shall we? Let's get it up in December like the rest of the everybody, normality. But, you know, understand if you can't make it, you've got other things to do, you've got other commitments, so you don't have time the beginning of December, whenever you put it up. So then, therefore, maybe near the end of November, that's fine. But that's away months, in like 12 weeks before Christmas, that's crazy. Do you know what I mean? 8 weeks, whatever. I don't understand. I think, rant over anyway. If you stick up your Christmas tree in November, then that's up to you. But I probably get a lot of hate comments for this now, but I really think it's just, I don't understand the attitude of some folk. Oh, I love Christmas, so I stick up the 1st of November. Well, I love Christmas too. I stick up the 1st of December because it's the month of Christmas, like normality. Normal people would. You start to see it more. You know, I understand that, you know, the local council have to put up their trees and stuff like that in supermarkets and stores or whatever. That's promoting the Christmas when we all know it's coming, so that's what they're doing that for. Doesn't mean you go home and just stick it up because everybody else is doing it. It's not like that. They're doing that because they're promoting something. They're promoting Christmas. They're trying to get the sales in. And obviously the council's putting up Christmas trees and that and their decorations and that early because that saves them a hassle for doing it in December, basically. Anyway, guys, what am I doing today? I'm sticking the tree up. Obvious. That's if it's still there. You see, the ex might have took it when she moved out. So this will be a first for me, guys. I have no clue whether this is. I'm just getting the ladders out. But this is still there. But we'll find out together. So awkward trying to carry this camera and things. Oh. I think I should have put you down for this. Broken lights have we got now? Lights are still working. There it is. So I still have the tree. I think I do. Still got some Christmas decorations. I couldn't see her take the tree. I really couldn't. I knew that it would still be up here. The only hassle I got this time is last year I wasn't doing vlogs, so which is a bit disappointing, but last year I had help, obviously, we did it together. This year I'll be doing it myself.
if I can't see her coming back just to put up a tree. I hope this is the right tree. I really do. I can't recall if it's having two, you know. Sometimes there's one in the bedroom or something like that, you know. But there wasn't two last year, so.
This is very awkward, guys. Whoa!
And we've got some another box of decorations. And some wrapping paper. So I'm on a go. Save some money this year. I think there was only two boxes. This is stuff that you say to yourself, I can't believe I'm pulling it down again. I mean, really, where does the year go? Where does the time go? I really cannot believe that this is... I mean, this year just flew in. I mean, I don't know if some of you guys know. Maybe yous do, maybe yous don't. If you've watched some of my earlier videos, you would know. But I wasn't supposed to be here this time. this year. I was supposed to be in Isle of Man. But it didn't work out. It didn't work out that way, unfortunately. I never thought I'd be putting a tree up again in this house again. But here I am, but what can you do, you know? Just get on with it, I suppose. Don't let it faze you. And, that's life. Oh. Not forgotten about you guys. You're coming back. Get some of this down. I think I've got everything here, guys. I don't think there's any other boxes up in the loft, but oh well. Anyway, I suppose I better crack on. I'm going to do a bit of a time lapse. I've never done this before on any videos, so bear with me, guys.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child.
Well, guys, I think that's gonna
spy.
Gonna have to do it for the day, anyway.
To see if
I understand it took me really literally hours to try and get.
And
still
so
I to try and get a big knot out, as you may have noticed.
This simple phrase,
absolute nightmare.
Kids from
I've got other lights, you can't see them, they're not turned on, but they're just here.
I don't know, guys. I'm not the one it's for really decades, because I'm pleased, to be honest with you.
Many I've never times, really, many ways, I've never Merry really been Christmas.
I've always had Illuminous ones. Kind of lazy. My mum, one thing I'll say about my mum, I really do appreciate, and she has a lovely tree, and she puts the whole day effort in it. It's the whole entire... Yeah. So, I don't know. I'll work on it some more through the week. As of today, I'm going to give up. I'm a quitter. No, honestly, I've got to be at work. And I've got stuff to do. So, I want to focus on it more. I'll not give up, and I'll just continue when I have time. As for this vlog, it is the end of the vlog. And I love thanks, guys, if you made it through.
Although it's been said... Many times, many ways,
and maybe Merry Christmas
to
you. Yeah, so take care, guys, have a good week, and see you later. Oh, don't forget to subscribe.